I wanna take time this evening to tell y'all what happened to me about a few years ago. You know, a friend from work invited me and my wife to come to his church. Lord have mercy. And you know, before me and my wife became regulars there, my wife, she was so sweet, just as sweet as she could be. But after we became regulars at the church, my wife got to the point she couldn't even stand me. You better believe that. You know, I got a call from Deacon John. He said, Stan, do you know that our preacher is sleeping with your wife? I couldn't hardly believe it, y'all. And I checked it out, and I found out, oh Lord, that Deacon John wasn't telling no lie. Lord have mercy. The preacher was a home wrecker. All the time I was changing my life, and the preacher was having my wife. The preacher was a home wrecker. All the time I was changing my life, and the preacher was having my wife. Every Sunday, yeah, and we sit on the front seat, he'd be looking up on the dress, and at the same time he'd be fooling me. The preacher was a homewrecker. Changing my life, and the preacher was having my wife. The preacher was a home wrecker. All the time I was changing my life, and the preacher was having my wife. You know, I went to the priest, I said, preacher, you know that you, oh, you know your jizz ain't right. Lord, I'm dirty dog. You know, you're preaching in the church, and not only that, you're sleeping with my wife. Just so low down and dirty. And then he says, Stan, tell me why. Do you point? That's what he asked me. Pointing your finger at me? Can't believe it, y'all. That's what he asked. Had a nerve to say, it's not my fault. You not giving your wife what she needs. And you know, that's the reason why I know. That's the reason why I know. Oh, the preacher was a homewrecker. All the time I was changing my life, and the preacher was having my wife. The preacher was a homewrecker. All the time I was changing my life, and the preacher was having my wife.